when I think of the phrase Celtic pride, I guess I think it's two words. It's Bill Russell. The first thing that comes to mind off the top of my head is his laugh, his joyous laugh. He was all in on everything, including laughter and having fun and poking fun and smiling and just enjoying life and then trying to make things better. I keep coming back to it. He wasn't just obviously play. He was authentic commitment, but he enjoyed himself. And it was, I saw him most recently at the Hall of Fame, I think twice in the last 2 years for different inductions, and was able to see him with my wife, Amelia, and just spend time with him and his wife and a little bit of time, but just what a generous spirit, what a great person, and what a leader. We're very grateful that Bill was with us, and I think humanity is grateful for Bill.